Today we're going to talk about a sliding scale commission rate calculator. This is a problem that I worked on for a customer of mine, and I'm going to explain how I figured it out. So here we have a rate calculation on the amount that they have earned commission on. So for $50,000 they would make $1,250 commission, or 2.5%. Now, so this works perfectly. So if you had, for example, straight $50,000, it would be an easy wouldn't have to do any calculations. You'd just know that you'd have to pay $1,250 in commission. Unfortunately, though, people make numbers that aren't exactly on the chart here. So what we're going to do is first let's figure out the VLOOKUP for the values that we have here. So I've entered in C10 here, I've entered $210,000. So what we're going to do is we'll go to the first cell that I've started working on the calculation. So we do VLOOKUP C10, and then so our lookup values are C12 through E23, and then we're going to look in the second column. So in the second column here, and you get the 1200, you get the so for $200,000 you would get 475 for commission, and that's exactly what the VLOOKUP has brought us back. Now we have a value entered in here of more than $200,000. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to calculate how much more than $200,000 it is. So we go into our next formula and we say, we take the value that we have entered here, which is $210,000, minus look up that value, the C10 value in our chart here, and we want to look at the first column. So we want to find the one that's closest to C10, minus it. So what happens is you end up minusing $210,000, minus the $200,000 from the VLOOKUP in column one, and you reach $10,000. So what we've done in the next column here is now we've taken the $10,000 and we've looked on the VLOOKUP for the same value. So we've looked at the $200,000 and we've gone over to column three, and we notice that it's 2.25% commission rate. So you multiply that $10,000 times the 2.25% and you end up with $225. Mm. Now, basically, what you have to do here is add your first formula, which is the VLOOKUP just straight, plus the VLOOKUP minus what we've calculated for the extra commission. So now you come up with $4,975 commission. This works fine. The only thing that we have to do here to finish off the formula is what happens if you have a value that's under $50,000. So now what we're going to do is we're going to put an if on there. If C10 is less than $50,000, then what we're going to do is we're going to do C10 times E12, which is our 2.25%. Okay, so now we'll add up our brackets and then we'll put another one at the end here, and we'll get the same value. But because we've put the if in there, so let's say we had a sale of $45,000. And there you have the, it's calculated it for less than that. Now let's go 425. So now it's worked perfectly. There you have your sliding rate commission calculator. I know this is being confusing. It is, it's explained on my website, Easy Excel Answers, and the formulas are all written out there for you as well.